Hello everyone. You may have heard the myth that we only use 10% of our brain. It's not true. We don't know how much of our brain we use, but we definitely don't use 10% of it. Unless of course you don't use all your brain at all. So I guess someone could take out 90% of your brain and you'd still be okay. But I don't think so. Whoever coined this myth was speaking figuratively.
Bye.